In days of yore, while good children got gifts from jolly old St. Nicholas, bad children were visited by a bloodthirsty demon named Krampus. Krampus would punish the bad children and take them back to his evil lair. It seemed like Krampus was nothing more than a fairy tale, until one Christmas.
Nate, don't miss that guy, he's gonna shoot you.
This is Minecraft.
Craig! He's back!
Alright, Luke, what's up?
How'd you get in my house?
That's not important. I need your help right now, Craig.
Why? What's happening?
The ultimate evil has found his way into our world once again. And you're the only one with enough Christmas spirit to stop him.
Well, you know, I am the jolliest person within like 50-mile radius, so I think I could help.
Wait, can I come too?
No, you stay. Grab your hat and beard. Get in my car.
Come on, Craig, hurry up! The fate of Christmas is in our hands.
All right, you're looking good.
Thank you very much. So, what's the plan?
All right, now you can't fight Krampus hand to hand. You need a weapon that'll, you know, multiply your Christmas spirit by 1,000-fold if you even want to try to take him down. And luckily, I know just the place to get the weapon.
Perfect.
This is really the place where it is, Dollar General.
Actually, it's Dollar Tree. Thank you very much. And yes, this is exactly what you need. It is the ultimate Christmas weapon, and it will help you defeat Krampus in battle. And plus, it's only a dollar, and, you know, kind of broke, so.
No video cameras in store, Chris.
No, we're saving Christmas. It's okay. No, please, it's a school friend. Can you bring a 20? Okay, thank you.
Okay, now we gotta go to the deadest place in the world where a portal to the netherworld is opened.
But you don't mean...
Yeah, I mean the Columbia Mall.
It's as dead as ever.
Oh my gosh! It's Krampus! Oh my god! And it's his brother! Krampus! Swag!
They're getting away! After them!
Swag!
You're right! We brought the fourth one!
Alright, Craig, now's the time you've been training for. Let's go!
The mood is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight. And that's
this is the fight of the century.
The feeling's here, that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of
God rest your merry gentlemen, there's nothing you must say. Jesus Christ, the Savior, was born upon this day to save us all from sin.
Save Christmas once again and defeated Krampus. We even made a couple friends!
Thank you, Santa.
Thanks, and Merry Christmas!